The call has been answered. Soil trip. Browser just closed on me, guys. If you say anything, I cannot see it. So. That screwed me up so bad. That was dumb. Basically this pop-up came up that said, oh hey, there could be potential threats on your computer, and I'm like, okay. And it caused all the windows that I had open to just disappear. And then all the windows decided to reopen and cover my game screen. And you guys saw that happen. That was really dumb. And it completely screwed me up. So I'm sorry about that, guys. Hopefully it does not happen again. What would happen if I just chat percented this game offline? That's like the that is the fastest intro I got today. I don't know where that burst of speed came from. Oh, a fun fact, Silas. I actually found out that Red Cloaks can in fact go through this out of bounds and explore it. I always thought Red Cloaks got in here and then got stuck if they didn't have help. Well, yeah, they can. It's just that whole vertical sand. I never thought that they could climb up that. And then one day I just tested it and suddenly, holy crap, I'm climbing up this thing. How am I doing that? This is a pretty good one. I just wish I had my proper splits from when I actually got this time. I was just so excited to have my computer back. I think this is going to be sub 6 minutes, which is really good. And if not, it's going to be exactly 6 minutes. That was a really good desert. If I can get a really good tunnel and really good temple, on. Okay, good. I wasted a good chunk of time, but I got through. Kind of what going out of bounds in this game feels like. At least that's what I would imagine it feels like. Next few sections are key to this whole speedrun. Especially with how well things are going right now. Time to get scared. Oh god, hit the wall. Thank you. this part. Oh well. Can't get caught. I don't get caught! So at least that saved me some time. But I don't get caught, they don't freeze my chirp button. I need cats. Cause kitties are good luck. Still be able to make it. 2, 3. I just need a brighter screen. This is too dark. I got high enough, so that actually does still save me time. So from here on in, I'm not going to be resetting, so you've been hoping to see the end of the run, well here it is. But I will be right back, this cutscene is long enough for me to get a little bit more to drink.
back.
Oh, damn. I actually forgot to split on tunnel. Oops. One more out of bounds. It's actually a better way to do this, but I gotta figure that out. I'm fairly sure that saves more time. This will be good enough. Well done. I'd have to recheck my splits off of my other computer, but I am fairly sure this is going to be my best mountain I've ever had. I just hope I hit the trigger. I'm not sure you're gonna beat me, game. Oh, shit, it's moving. Down you! Oh yes, because it's actually gonna work. I can do this! I can push toward that mountain! Go! Come on! Oh no, I can't see the mountain! Mountain, but I'm gonna keep going toward it. It's somewhere in that mass of clouds. I can do this. I can't do this. No. Chosen one. The chosen one went away. I'm sad now. Well, I failed. GG, guys. But I have no choice. Chosen Simba has no choice. Look at them all, they're so disappointed. What's this? Chosen One is excited to be alive. All the speed! Yay, all the speed! Going so fast! That's my favorite part of the whole run, just right there. I think I've finally gotten over the giggles from doing that though. I'm fairly sure I beat my own time. My temple was horrible. Not my temple, my tunnel was horrible. Not that you can see it on the timer. March on to paradise, everybody. The truth is coming up. I think I've got it, but I'm not sure. Oops. That is not it. I'm would I have to re-time it? I'd say that couldn't have been more than, like, another 20 seconds added on there, though, so... I think I just caught another record, everybody. No, I did not get minus 40 though. Probably gonna have to fix that one. The moment, I'm just gonna call it like 2650. Because last time I did this, I hit temple and lost a total of 30 seconds, which is pretty bad. I think you're still there. How did you like breaking Journey? How did you like breaking Journey? Like the loudest part, so I'm gonna mute the sound really quick. That should be better. But yeah, that's pretty much what I said. How did you enjoy the journey? The speedrunning journey? Oh, okay. No, that's cool. I can understand. English is not exactly an easy language, considering that there's an exception to literally everything. I do wish there was a few more people running this game, though. Make it really interesting. For a while, it's just been me and Album Mix going back and forth. But I think he's taking a break from it, so... if you ever want, like, a journey partner, I'm your guy. I can show you where everything is. I've got all the trophies. So not the best flyer. I know a couple of other people in the Journey community who are way better than I am, but...